I go, I guess you'd call her Jezebel or something, I don't know. Go crank it up. Like a champion. I'll take you down here and show you where my shortcuts coming from. Going right out here. Was going down through there. It's just so much of a turn for pain. I figured I'd go right down through here, which there's a lot of timber in here that we can get from this road. I'm gonna go right off down through here. Turns off pretty good. We gotta take the track hole down there and work myself up. But there's some doozies you're air into. Well, let's go get with it. I told my kids last night they had an umbrella and they was putting it over their head in the house. I told them, I said, get the thing away from me, it's bad luck. Then my wife says, you're so superstitious. It's not true, blah, blah, blah. Well, I get over here to work to cut me a short road in. Run out of fuel. On this steep grade here. That's the first thing. I'm glad the parking brake works on it. If not, it'd rolled off high. Then the second thing, there he sits. Fuel for the dozer, or fuel for the track hole. Coming up there just to putting away. And I noticed a change in the sound of the motor. And blowed that hose right there. Oh, not the way my day was planned out to be. Back to going. There we are, guys. You ain't got a set of these. I call them crow's feet. You ain't got a set of them. They'll get you some, man. They can get in some good places. There's my shortcut. Gonna cut a lot off of my skidding. Man, she's steep.